So, you guys, I'm about to try this. Everybody says it's good, but I be scared to even eat it because I think it's nasty. So, I'm about to try it with the cheese, the ramen noodles and the cheese and the hot sauce. I already done put the hot sauce in there. The noodles are already made. But, I think I should have started this video earlier.
I need to find some more hot sauce. We ain't got no hot sauce.
Now, what do you need hot sauce in it?
Put some more in there.
Let me cheese.
I'm about to try it. Scared, I feel like it's nasty.
You should want to try it, but no. What? No. You don't want to do that to you right now.
I know you just like breathed all over my noodles.
Yeah, I did. Yeah, I ate all.
Oh, it's still not melting.
No melt. You can't eat me eat no melt.
It's melting, no. Huh? I'm about to try it. I feel like it's nasty though. Oh, Jesus.
Nasty!
It smells, it's, you know. So let's try it. Hold on.
Oh, I'm not eating this. The good. Hey, the good.
But you know what it tastes like? It tastes like macaroni and cheese with just a little bit of hot sauce. That's how it tastes like. It's not that bad. It's not even that bad.
Not good. Not good.
Yeah, it's good.
I bet you said warm.
You want to try some?
Yeah. I'll open this if it's.
You better try some with me. Open. Tell them, is it good or nasty?
It's hot.
It's good, but it's hot. It's not that bad, so you guys try it. Ramen noodles with hot sauce and cheese.
Hey, Daddy, you've been hot sauce.
That's it.